So that's a scene at Stockton up at Newcastle. Boats always make a great subject. What I'm working on at the moment is a scene out at White Cliffs. I did a number of on-site paintings there, much smaller works, and I'm using those studies to develop them into larger paintings.